The Sword of Baal is a strike cruiser in service to the Blood Angels. Armed with a potent array of weaponry and vast crew of serf laborers, Astartes and navigators, the Sword of Baal has survived many deadly engagements and struggles for survival. Helmed by Shipmaster Faber during battle with the Drukhari, Shipmistress Livia Solken would command the crew of the Sword into the 41st millennium. Outfitted with arming stations, gene stores, teleportarium, drop pod deployment bays, and shrines devoted to the Great Angel, the Sword of Baal's decks are soaked in the blood of fallen crew. Separated from the fleet of warships under the command of the battleship, Judgment, the Sword of Baal would escape the clutches of the Tyranid High Fleet upon the world of Viltry. Receiving word from Chapter Master of the Blood Angels, Dante, to return to the Baal system, the Sword of Baal and its crew would be engulfed within the berth of the Cicatrix Maledictum. Enduring the great rift within the roiling tides of the warp, the Sword of Baal would drift into the unknown until the light of the Astropath would return. Breaching through the warp after many would succumb to madness and be culled, the Sword of Baal would come to safe harbor within the Niades system. Yet with further investigation upon Niades Hive, the gene-stealer cults within the flotilla in orbit of the world would turn on the sons and daughters of Baal. Swarmed with the wretched Xenos from the Sword's docking limb, while simultaneously being engaged from the vessels in orbit, the crew of the Sword would once again spill their blood to preserve their bastion. Surviving the battle for Niades with many scars and countless casualties, the Sword of Baal would nonetheless prevail. Returning to the Baal system, the Sword of Baal shall continue its service in the name of the Angel. For the blood of martyrs is the seed of his Imperium, and few have shed more blood than the Sword of Baal.